Hello everybody! Welcome to a speedrun video for Veggietales, Larryboy and the Bad Apple. Let's get going, guys! Let's do this! Loading data? No, we don't need loading. Delete this profile and use this one as the speedrun profile. Let's get going into it. Just a random letter, guys. We don't need it anything, really. It's just gonna be a speedrun. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. The first 7 minutes is gonna be tutorials and cutscenes. Cutscenes and tutorial, yeah. Sit back and relax, my friends.
Well done, Master Lenny. Bumblybird can celebrate in peace now that the Choco Bandits are behind bars.
That bird won't be made of chocolate.
What are you eating?
You know what they say. Chocolate saved is chocolate earned.
That's pennies.
Now, this box cost me $10, but it's worth every penny.
Wow, $10 for that.
You know what happens when you eat too much chocolate?
It's not a big deal, Alfred.
Well, you're right. A little chocolate isn't a big deal.
Man, how much chocolate has he eaten?
Get back to the Larry cave. Larry boy, over and out.
You're on. Hold on. Let me save. Sorry. This is Petunia Rhubarb, reporting from Bumblyburg Park, where preparations are underway for the city's gala tricentennial celebration. But as the city gets ready to celebrate its 300th birthday, something very odd has been discovered which has authorities concerned. The statue of Bumblyburg's founder, Obadiah Bumbly, has been mysteriously wrapped in what appears to be a giant spider web. And one such concerned authority would be none other than the mayor of Bumblyburg herself, Mayor Blueberry.
Oh, hello. I was not expecting you.
Mayor Blueberry, do you expect this recent vandalism to have an impact on the upcoming celebration?
Heavens, no. Everything is organized and well under control. I'm not letting a few silly cobwebs get in the way of our 300th birthday. Hey! Try something a little more delicate?
Oh, okay. I love this World Wide Web thing you got going. Very high tech.
Oh, for the moment, it's only my Bumblyburg Wide Web. But be patient. First Bumblyburg, then the world.
So, what you got? Paralyzer beams, magnetic webbing, an army of little radioactive robot spiders?
Silly worm, that's not the way I operate. I'm temptation. I'll simply divide and conquer. No one can stand up to me on their own.
Oh yeah, right. Very smooth.
Now the only force standing between me and my conquest of Bumblyburg is Larryboy.
Not to worry, boss. I got the goods on him, and that brainy butler of his.
We're in the tutorial levels now.
Ah, Master Larry, you've returned! At long last, I've completed the design for a new gadget to aid you in your crime-preventing duty.
That's great, Alfred. What is it?
Well, first, let us prepare...
It usually takes about 4 minutes to get through this area. Okay. This tutorial level.
Use the right analog stick to look in all directions. Use the left
first of the notes, musical
around.
Notes.
Look around.
Man, too bad you can't get him fast enough to, for Alfred to skip his talking.
Excellent.
Come on, you stupid musical notes!
Let us continue. Press the X button.
No, get back up there.
And to get to higher areas.
Got that one. I love that you can skip his talking parts and all.
Press the X button twice to double jump. This will let you get to even higher locations.
Got it. Okay, I got that.
Magnificent. You seem to be getting the hang of it.
See the way he has his eyes when you jump.
To you, a
Oh, boy!
I call it the Super Metal Automatic Replacement Technology Cape, or Smart Cape for short.
Clever.
Smart, rather, Master Larry. Once in the air, hold the X button to glide with the Smart Cape. You can double jump and glide to go farther.
Oh wait, did I just miss the red note?
To get all the notes.
Yes, I did, but don't worry. It's not gonna really... Okay, yes, it does waste time.
Great job, Master Larry!
You're a genius, Alfred. Wait,
damn it!
What else does the cape do?
The smart cape will transform...
They waste a tiny bit of time there.
...heavy weight, allowing you to push down on certain objects in the environment. Press and hold the square button to transform yourself, Master Larry.
Wow! So, if I see something that looks like it can be pressed or lowered, I can just get on top of it and turn into a weight to make it go down. Can I turn back to my normal self?
Of course you can. Simply release the square button. Now, glide over to the door in the corner of the glide training area.
No offense, but Alfred talks too much.
Perfect. You've got it, Master Larry.
That was too easy, Alfred.
Not at all, Alfred. That was fun.
I've discovered usually about takes 4 minutes, I think. 4 to 3 minutes. I mean, about 4 or 5 minutes to get through this tutorial.
There's a whole bunch of webs, though, Alfred. I'd need to carry a bazillion bottles to...
I've already found the solution in the form of a handy gadget I call the Power Drencher.
Cool. How do I use it?
Press and hold the L1 button to use the Power Drencher. While spraying, use the right analog stick to move the spray around.
They certainly talk too much, don't y'all agree? Talk!
There's another musical note down
below. Hurry, talk faster, you fools!
To pick it up, I'll explain another use for your Power Drencher.
I suppose there's no glitch to getting up there faster.
I got the note, Alfred, but it looks like I'm stuck down here. The walls are too high for me to jump onto.
Fear not, Master Letty. A way out has been provided. Try using your Power Drencher to spray the large seed next to the wall.
Neato! Now I can get back up.
You certainly can. Spraying seeds will help you get out of areas where you might be trapped. Now gather the rest of the notes around the cave, and we'll be finished here. As always, I'll be researching new technology, and will teach you how to use my latest inventions the moment they're finished.
You make being a superhero fun, Alfred. I can hardly wait to see what you'll think of next.
I'm not going to be doing too much commentary during the speedrun, guys. Congratulations, new minigame has been unlocked. Tic-tac-toe, tutorial complete. Yeah!
I'll be back shortly, Master Larry. Meanwhile, I trust you won't give in to your...
temptation while I'm gone!
Don't worry, Alfred. I'm stronger than temptation. I'm a superhero. Who is it?
Hello? Alfred said someone named Larryboy might need some assistance.
All clear. Come on in. I'll be right up. Larryboy will be right up.
I thought you'd never ask. Before we get to your exercises, you don't mind if I have a little snack, do you? It gives me energy. Something the matter, dumpling?
No, I just have this thing for chocolate, that's all.
Oh, where are my manners? Care for a bite?
No thanks. I've been eating too much of it lately. Less chocolate, more exercise.
Wise plan. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the chocolate room! Did you know that white chocolate contains no caffeine?
Really? That sounds healthy.
Go ahead. Just a teensy-weensy taste won't hurt.
Well, I suppose if it's educational.
Oh, it's
educational.
And yummy.
Excellent. Now, try another one.
Okay. Now, the first actual level of the game starts, guys. Let's get through this level quickly. There is a faster way to do it. To get through this beginning part. I just hope I can get it.
Oh no, Master Larry! You've fallen into a web of chocolate temptation!
I can't get out of this mess by myself, Alfred. I need help!
We'll work together. A way out of temptation will always be provided. The guards you see up
ahead. Damn it! Didn't get it, guys. There we go! Okay, that saves a good, like, about, I think, 10 seconds or so? I'm not sure. Whew, I got it! Sweet!
I'll do my best, Chocolate. Alfred,
this is worse than boot camp. My feet are aching.
You don't have any feet, you dummy.
Thanks for pointing that out. Now I'm even more miserable.
Hey, look! It's him!
He won't get past this gate. Stand guard.
How can you stand guard when you don't have any feet? You're floating, you dummy! Okay, hurry, get these three to follow. Okay, awesome. One of the three looked like they weren't following me.
That air vent might do the trick.
I'll have to get them to taste it. Not a problem.
This game I always loved. Ever since I first saw someone play it on YouTube, I've been wanting it for so long and finally found it at a GameStop many years ago.
Doors will require a lot of force to be pushed open. Investigate the surrounding area for anything that might help.
Okay, got that. Don't risk it. Okay, to the left, Patrick. I feel like I should have practiced this more, but I'm hoping to get the world record during this run, guys. No, no, get on top of it. There we go. Wait! Now that wastes me. Hope it didn't waste too much time. Okay, note self. Don't get out of the weight thing until it's pushed all the way down. Sometimes you don't have to be the weight thing like until it's all the way down. Else that thing hurt me while that was going on. So unfair. No, I didn't land on top of it. Whoa, you're not gonna hurt me, you temptation fool. Okay, I will get these first two seeds down here. I always forget that you have to have the camera actually pointing towards the direction that you want to use it in. All of a sudden it looked like I was falling down. The part to the right where you see the spider web is a secret room or something like that. Red, green, jump over. Yellow.
Hey,
stay focused, Master.
Red,
let's see what
green,
if you match
yellow.
I'll hop to it, Alfred.
Let's hop to it, everyone. We gotta get the speedrun going. Hit the wall there. Get out of my way. Not gonna risk you hitting me while I'm doing this.
The apparatus on the platform may respond to water pressure, Master Laddie.
Whatever you say, Alfred. Get it with the water thing.
We get it, Larry, we get it. Off we go! Come on, you dummies!
Oh no!
Okay, I was making sure all three were following me.
Oops,
All of you three are gone! Ha ha ha! Who knows where that air vent goes to? Blue, green, yellow. Okay. Blue, green, yellow. You can do it again to get a musical note sheet. And those musical sheets, like unlock silly songs.
The platform against the wall looks as if it could be lowered with some extra weight.
Holy hell! I felt like I was about to fall there.
This cake weighs a ton.
Thank God I did not fall down there, guys.
Look out below!
Okay, over here, to the right, to this side. Hurry, before it goes back up, hurry, hurry! Damn it! So unfair, game, why? See the Temptation Seekers in there? Oh, hold on! Gotta get this part!
But more guards are in the way, and I don't see an evidence nearby!
There has to be one around here somewhere.
Hello, you three! We meet again!
Ah.
No, no, no! You are not killing me! All three of them in at once. I love how the game makes you still gliding when you're in the air during those kind of things.
Why, if it isn't the infamous Larry boy attempting to overcome his temptation. You'll never get past my trap.
Yes, I will! The numbers that she says here is always random.
Three. Four.
Always feels like she's always seeing the bigger numbers when I'm speedrunning. Excuse me.
Six.
Six.
One, two, three, four.
Four. Five. Six. Better be a small number this time, I swear. You better not make it big numbers. Four. Oh my god, I almost fell into the chocolate river.
Four.
Gotcha, bad apple! Look at her get mad up there!
Seven!
Seven! Damn it, another big number, really?
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Four. One, four again, huh?
Two.
Well, we got two small numbers, although it's the same one. But I feel like it's not as bad as it was the first speedrun I did on the channel. Yes, got there, guys.
Huh? You may have resisted temptation for now, Larry boy, but there are others who won't be as fortunate soon. Bumbleyburg will be mine.
The bad apple really thinks Bumbleyburg will be hers. Yeah, right.
You've resisted temptation.
I'm recording in here.
Oh, it was a pleasure. It seems we all.
Sorry, guys. Now the next level. I can't remember all of a sudden. Is it Madame Blueberry's level?
A new smart cape ability?
You know I am.
Come here, it's Madame Blueberry or Petunia. Oh yeah, it's Madame Blueberry, that's it.
By doing so, you can stimulate electronic or mechanical devices. Press and hold the circle button to do this. Try out your energy ability on the charging platform, and then retrieve the musical note. Oh no, Master Lady, I...
Exiting the Bumbleberg, guys!
Blueberry is in trouble. The bad apple is in trouble.
Another cutscene.
I'm
very busy right now. I've got a million things to organize for the celebration.
Why, that's exactly why I'm here. With everything you have to worry about, I thought you might need a little help with your outfit for the occasion. I'm a seamstress, you might say.
What a fabulous cape.
Look at those eyes and that lovely purple-blue complexion. With a little work, you could be a knockout.
For sure, please. I'm not one of those vain blueberries who only thinks of her appearance. A knockout? Do you really think?
Absolutely.
Please come in.
And you know, there's no harm in wanting to look your best. After all, you represent all of Bumblyburg. You owe it to your citizens to appear fabulous at all times.
Well, I suppose. If you put it that way. Oh, how lovely. That's amazing. It almost looks like you can walk right in.
Oh, but you can. Go ahead. Walk right in.
What a marvelous dress. I love the color. Is that crimson?
It's more of a scarlet.
Let's get in there, guys!
We'll get to this level very fast, my friends!
Oh, yes, we will. It will be impossible for me to 100% this game. There's always one note that I cannot find in a specific level. And sometimes I don't even know if I ever find all the musical sheets.
You're going to have to do a lot of exploring to find out how to get through here, my
friend. Oh, crap.
Be swift, Master Letty, and don't let the guard tempt you.
Alfred, what do I do?
Send the temptation spheres right back at him. Use your whirlybird ability.
I don't know if it is actually necessary to kill this guy, but it's best to do it since he doesn't mess you up while you're going around and all. Out of the way, punks!
This would be the perfect time to transform yourself.
Let me get these morons over here. Oh, that's right! Oh, thank God, I still got them. Come on, get there. Get that one. This one? Now right here. Okay, that's good. Yes, and I was able to glide in the air before this happened. So I got some of the distance there. Danger! Danger! I like the sound of the piano, or organ, whatever that thing is called. Down we go into the mines. Super suction plunge at you. Okay, that freak did not get to me. I keep pushing the attack button though in case he does get near me. Okay, never mind, he's not near me, thank God. Up we go! Okay, that moron got me, but not for long! Perfect. Man, got through this first part kind of easily, don't you guys think? It's not possible to get up on that, look, the first one. Holy freak, I almost fell down. You hit me, but I don't care. Ow, stop it, jerk!
adventure, Master Larry.
Good idea.
Okay, I was gliding. Oh shoot! I'm not dying. I'm so worried, guys. Please say I won't die. So worried. We need health badly. Just got to try and avoid contact with the enemy. Whoa, get back! I think it was a good thing that I actually did that. It looked like he was about to touch me.
I firmly believe there is more to this library than what we perceive.
Then I better not leave, but I cannot conceive of a way of escaping before New Year's Eve.
If you want to receive any clues to achieve, I'll...
Crap, missed!
Shoot me! Shoot!
I could skip over him and all, but I do not want to risk him hitting me and all. Oh crap, that better not have really hurt me. Okay, thank God it did not.
Master Letty, this would be the perfect time to transform yourself into a power.
Let's hope I don't miss this jump here and fall down. I think I remember where the last book is, though. I hope I actually remember. Yes, I didn't miss the jump! I had to do that. Waste about half a second, but I had to do that and make absolutely sure that... Ow! that I, could find some health. Come on, get up there!
Fantastic! All is going according to plan, Master Larry.
I want to stay quiet in this area, guys, okay? Freak. Sorry guys, I had to waste time here. Damn, there's no health. Can I get through this, guys, without getting hit? Let's pray that I will. Holy freak. He's getting me! Oh, thank God!
Try using the power drencher, Master Larry.
Good idea.
Keep pushing the attack button. Okay, he didn't get me that one. Okay, I was so worried I was not gonna be able to get past that guy. Luckily, I did. It really was a good thing that I got that guy from the start, huh, guys? He probably would have hit me and kept me from going into here.
As well.
And extra Larryboy.
There's no health on him before I go in here. Are you slaying the creators of this game?
My apologies.
You look dazzling.
This dress is marvelous. Oh, it's so pretty.
Well, I'm certainly convinced that
she's obsessed with
the
appearance.
Finest looking mayor.
May your tempting end here, Bad Apple.
You again? I can see you're going to be a thorn in my side.
The city of Bumblyburg is relying on you to help organize the big celebration, Mayor Blueberry.
Oh my, is that you, Larryboy?
Don't mind him. He just doesn't appreciate the fact that you want to look your best. Aw, and doesn't he look so cute with his little squirty-wordy
gun?
Oh, but I heat things up, Larryboy.
She just makes this way too easy for us with the first mirror. Brought this on yourself, Bad Apple. Oh, there's health back there, guys! We need that badly!
The heated platforms are a danger to you, Master Larry. Stay off of them. It looks as though the Bad Apple can only use a mirror for a short time.
No! Oh, when a mirror I didn't run out! Off, thank God.
Your power drencher to destroy it. Oh, Master Larry, please!
Thank God I did not run out before the glass shattered.
Bad Apple, stop us, Alfred.
Oh my God, what a huge... Oh, what a huge relief, guys!
Got your Bad Apple!
Now do your next mirror! And stop dancing around, do the mirror! Stop dancing around, you stupid! Okay, what is she doing? That's not glitching the game and all, that's just how long she takes. Okay, it got me, but whatever. Rainer,
oh, no.
Danger.
No!
Wow, I sounded so close to her. No! Did I? Rainer, danger. Come on, Bad Apple, do your stupid thing. You waste our time!
Oh no!
Ouch. Missed.
Ah.
Ouch. Missed.
Ah.
Ouch. Missed. Ha ha! And I did not mess up during this.
Larry
awesome!
Boy. Oh, thank you so very much!
You all won't be so grateful when you see how many of Bumblyburg citizens easily fall into temptation.
Captured by these beautiful clothes. I had no idea it was such a big problem.
You can't be the mayor God wants you to be if all you ever think about is how you look.
I know this now, Larryboy. Thank you for helping me.
We all need each other's help to fight temptation, Your Honor. And right now, Bumblyburg needs your help to organize its 300th birthday party.
I won't let the citizens down.
Ha! Before you even got a chance to talk, Alfred. Sorry, dude. Do-dook! Do-dook! Do-ka-boo-ka solo! Oh my God, I'm honestly a little worried about Petunia's level. It's not very difficult, it's just one part I'm worried about.
Now that Mayor Blueberry is safe, the birthday preparations have been organized and are moving along quite nicely.
Let's go, Larry boy!
In return for Larry Cave, I have a new gadget to share with you.
Okay, what do you want to talk to us about, Alfred?
You're going to need a way to interact with objects beyond your reach.
I like the sound of this. Surprise me, Alfred.
Your super suction plunger ears are now tethered by a pair of ultra-synthetic, doubly reinforced, high-elasticity, industrial-grade mega-cables anchored by chemically triggered object boosters.
Well, of course they are, Alfred. You took the words right out of my mouth.
Just don't ask me to repeat them.
You'll now be able to aim and shoot at specific targets to either activate them or zip your way up to them.
All right, let's test it out.
Press and hold the L2 button to go into aim mode. While you're up there, grab the musical note.
Come on, game. Damn it! Seriously? It's never done that to me before. I always got it right away.
Analog stick to aim at the rotating target, and then release the L2 button to shoot your
Exit back to Bumbleyburg we must. Oh, Jesus.
You know, it's so good to be able to take your mind off your work every now and again. You owe it to yourself.
Well, yeah. That wouldn't be so bad, I guess. Oh, this is advanced. It looks like you can walk right in.
Oh, but you can.
You can. Go ahead. Walk right in.
Have fun.
Now we do Petunia's level, guys. All across we go.
Master Larry, I fear we are too late. Petunia has fallen into a web of temptation. There are spider webs blocking the roads that lead into Bumbleyburg, and dozens of
In we go. Sorry, Alfred, we can't let you finish your sentence. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
What an odd place this is.
I love the music in this level, it's awesome. Do 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 do. There's a switch I have to hit that's right on the wall right behind us.
We're coming for you.
Right there. Damn it, get it! Thank you, Larryboy.
It's uncertain what they will affect, but your super suction plunger ears should trigger them.
Hey, back off! Up we go! And what are those things on the ground?
I'm shocked at how this works.
Woo! Okay, I'm having a little trouble with the aiming, but still not wasting too much time there. Master Control Switch!
You found a quad sync Master Control Switch, but without enough power, it won't do anything.
What do you suggest, Alfred?
To accumulate enough
power, guys. This next part, I'm a little worried about, but I think I got it memorized.
But thankfully, the first cell is right next to the Master
Control Switch. Do do! Do do!
If my name was Control Switch, would you call me Master Control Switch?
Well, I suppose I would, Master Larry. Why do you ask?
Just check. Heavy duty. Up. 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 Uh-oh.
Come on, dummies. Follow me. Get sucked in! Okay, we got it. Why did I keep on doing that? Although I'm definitely doing a lot better, guys, than I did on my first run. I'm getting a much better time. I know I was aiming at it. Destroy everything in my path.
Look out below.
Okay, 4 and then 2.
Pressure plates, Master Letty. I think you know what to do here.
Yes, got them all. Got the right one. Nice, nice. I was honestly worried about that part. Enjoy the music, everybody!
Good work! Two more generators to charge up, and you'll be able to use the master control switch!
Oh crap, I thought I messed up there. Okay, got you two. Hurry, shoot me, hurry. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Thank you for dying, finally, punk. No, no, watch it. Yeah, I stopped, I didn't jump because of that. I better hurry, get to that platform, guys. Not gonna risk it. What the? What the hell? That was so unfair! Really, game? Now that was a huge waste of time. Still hope, I really hope I can still get the world record.
Electricity.
Screw you. Okay, perfect time with the gliding. For some reason I could have sworn I just heard a sound effect from the SpongeBob movie game. No, self, do not destroy that. Charge, everybody! Charge! Better hurry for that one goes down.
Got it, Alfred.
Got that! Now I just need to see if I can get back over there like this.
Now has enough power to be activated.
Let's find out what the switch does. Look out below!
Holy hell! Okay, that did not mess me up too bad, since I laid on one of these. You know what, you moron? You're actually hurting yourself with that. She's waiting. Really, Larry? What's up? Why were you thinking about food at the moment anyways? I'm not sure if I can actually glide from part to part, like if it's going the opposite direction. I honestly do not want to risk it. I'll check that during practice time, guys. Okay, now you. Phenometer. Yeah, measures how fun you are. That's a Cat in the Hat reference, by the way. The Bad Apple. Thank you for doing it at, like, close at the same time. Okay, guys, this next part, I freaking hate. But we'll get through it. I hope. Here we go, Larry. Oh, wow, landed right on it. Didn't look like it would help happen, though. No! Damn it! What the hell? Okay, I died 3 times in this level. Now that's ruining my time bad. Really, Larry? Really? I want to get the speedrun world record for this so badly, guys. Get out of the freaking way! Oh my god, I'm almost dead. This cake weighs a ton. Hey, kill yourself, you dummy. That arrow underneath, down there, always probably confuses lots of players. Come on, shoot! You die in one shot because you hurt yourself with one of your shots.
Heavy duty.
Okay, that's right, stay down, stay down. Man. I was about to ruin myself there. Okay, got out of the area.
These next-gen games are outstanding, are they not? Gorgeous graphics.
Looking at Petunia's eyes, you can tell she's probably tired.
A talented gamer like yourself could appreciate.
I tend to focus more on the game design.
Why, yes, of course. All hardcore game players should.
Here's a little game I like to call, I Win and You Lose. Wanna play?
Larryboy! What must I do to get rid of you?
Petunia! Bumbleyburg needs to learn the news about the webs and birthday celebration.
Bumbleyburg? News?
Ignore him. You're so close to beating the high score.
Excuse me.
Let's see how much of a hotshot you are, Larry boy.
Master Larry, use your super suction plunger ears to hit the power cell to free Petunia. You'll have to hit it several times. You may have to jump to the other platform to get a clear shot at it.
It's time to rescue Petunia.
Man, why is not getting it? The hell? Guys, I don't know why it's not working. I know I'm aiming at the right spot. Getting all angry up there, Bad Apple! Damn it! We'll get you free, Petunia. Holy hell, be careful. Oh my god, he almost got me. One more! You know, she could get out right now if she wanted to. We got her! Not yet. Why did I say that? Okay, wow, that was just luck there with that one.
Thank you, Larry boy.
One person is free, while a dozen more become enslaved by their own personal temptations. Bumbleyburg is doomed!
That lap's still annoying.
Playing video games could get me into so much trouble.
It only becomes trouble when you choose to play games instead of taking care of more important things.
And right now, it's more important to report the news to Bumbleyburg. I can play games later.
That's right. Remember, when you're feeling tempted, you can always call a friend or loved one to help you avoid giving in.
I'll do that. Thanks again, Larry boy.
Too bad, Alfred.
Petunia has been working hard reporting the locations of the webs to the fire department. It looks as though the celebration will happen right on schedule. I've completed the design for a brand new gadget. Care to see it, Master Larry?
Yep. I'll see you.
Yeah, move out of the way.
Master Larry, I'm so excited about this new gadget. I know you'll enjoy it.
I know I will too, Alfred. What you got?
I've developed a way for you to fly across large gaps that are too far to double jump and glide over.
That's awesome, Alfred.
Position yourself on the launching pad and press the triangle button. In order to build enough tension to fly, you must repeatedly press the X button. Once the correct amount of tension is applied, you'll launch yourself through the air. You can also press the triangle button to detach yourself if you don't want to fly. Once you get to the other side, grab the musical note.
Hup.
Great job, Master Larry!
You make the best guess.
Why, thank you! I take great pride in my... Oh,
affirmative. I'll give the orders once all the fire squads are in place, and we'll clean up the webs in no time. Zoom! Here comes Air Force Able to stop the dangerous lava monster!
Air Force Able is the last toy in the series.
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's true. But he's hard to find. Everybody wants an Air Force Able.
Whoopsie. Clumsy me. Did I just drop that?
Wow. Oh, wow! You got one? Where'd you get it?
Well, you just have to know where to look. An avid toy collector like you needs to have inside information. Wouldn't you agree?
Man, oh man. It looks like you can walk right in.
Have a look around and see if you find anything you like.
All squads are in place and ready. Did you read me? I repeat, all fire squads are in place and awaiting your orders.
I regret telling you, Master Larry, that Fire Marshal Grape has fallen into a web of temptation. Bumblebird's fire squad is ready to dispose.
I really hope I'm going the correct way, guys.
But it can't be done without the Fire Marshal's orders.
The fire station isn't far off. I'll be there right away.
Yes, I'm going the right way, thank God. Okay, really, gang? You just make me fly up like that? Down, down, down.
Fire Marshal Grape is desperately needed in Bumblebird. We must find him quickly, Master Larry.
Let's do this, Alfred. Hup.
This castle is quite large, but I have a gut feeling the Fire Marshal isn't here. However, I don't see any way out.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here, Alfred. Maybe the humongous rocket standing right in front of me could be used somehow.
The launch pad is facing the wrong direction.
I think I remember the destination for all the things that we need in this area. Wait, are you kidding me? Get your ass over here.
Uh-oh. Oh no!
Do we actually have to do those things though? Maybe, maybe not, I'm not sure. I saw a person do it on their speedrun. So maybe it is necessary. Got it! The first one, guys! Got three more to go! Three more.
Perfect, Master Lenny! Find the others and do the same!
I feel like I should have glided off that chandelier. That is called a chandelier, right, guys? I think so. Okay, thank God I let go at the right time. Damn it! My first speedrun, guys? I messed up in this place because of the stupid game making me glitch through the floor and all, like on the boss against the bad apple.
Fantastic! All is going according to plan, Master Larry.
Might as well go ahead and get this thing ahead of time. Oh, damn it! Okay, there we go. At this rate, I really do hope I can still get the, world record. Damn it, did not let me go to the
pit. Figure out a way to stay put when the wind blows.
Don't even think about it. You're not pushing me back anymore. Thank God I'm knowing where all these are. Drinkers!
There's one more left!
Holy hell, almost fell down. Damn it, one of them missed me. Man, I was almost on top of it there. With your will. And there we go. Get the last fuel into the ship. Drink. Ship is ready for takeoff.
The hydro rocket has all the fuel.
Never launched a hydro rocket before. This is gonna be great.
Heavy duty. Game, please allow me to get the world record.
Look, Master Lenny, there was a hidden switch beneath the rocket. Outstanding work! Now we can leave the castle!
I'm heading out!
Heading out! Hurry before it goes back up! Thank God! It's over here, guys. Glad I remembered. Looks like a chocolate there. Danger! Get on top of it, Larry, please.
This cake weighs a ton.
Sweet, I went to the right one. Nice. Get it right away.
Use the levers to reveal the dungeon exit.
Holy hell.
Let's
Okay, there's not a switch in here. I think there's one behind him. No, it's just freaking health. Oh, damn it. There it is! Damn!
Oh my! The landscape is heavily guarded. This will be your most dangerous test thus far, Master Larry. Have courage and don't be afraid!
I hope I made a smart choice doing that.
Sound on. But if the volcano is set off, a way for proceeding could be provided.
Electricity!
I know exactly where the next one is. I'm not having as much trouble with this level as I did the very first time I played this speedrun in this game. I think I'm getting a better time, I hope. I thought there was gonna be health in there, but I forgot I did not need health. And thank God it went to the right direction for this part. Seriously? I'm glad I remember this.
I'm shocked at how this
get on it. Nice! Come here, you moron! Get into the dinosaur's nose! What?! I
wouldn't make sense for a vent to be out here, Master Lady. Yet there are
guards. Really? Wait, do I?
You'll have to be creative and devise another means of getting rid of the guards.
I'll search the area for anything that'll help. Charge!
Ha! Oh my god, the thing almost hit me away from it. Too nosy. Wow, bad pun there, Larryboy.
These toys are sold out worldwide, and they're all okay.
I searched every store in Bumbleyburg.
It's worse losing in this boss level because of how slow it is.
I couldn't find them anywhere, and now here they all are, right in front of me.
Well, I guarantee that you have the best toy collection anyone has ever seen.
Temptation is nothing to be toyed around with.
What? Impossible. How did you get here so fast?
Fire Marshal Great, Bumbleyburg's fire squad needs your help.
Huh? They do?
They'll be fine on their own. You can't just leave your toys here. Let's see just how fast you are, Larryboy. If you can stop my high-speed train, then the fire marshal will be suffering.
That train is not high speed. If it freaking was, we would be able to get this level and this boss done a lot quicker.
I'll give it a shot.
Try using the empty water tanks across the way to pull liquid to the train's smokestack.
I'm ready for anything.
No, it can't be. The bad apple has summoned attack planes. Avoid the temptation bombs or you'll never defeat her.
I need to watch out for my health. Is there any healing items out there? I don't see any. Don't sell. When the train's going by, do not be up there. It's impossible for to get this thing to go around before the train goes all the way to it. I've tried, I know. I'm pretty sure the other person that speedruns this, like, knows too. Don't get up there. I would not have even been able to do it in time anyways. Well, thank God I was able to get that. Looked like I did too soon at first. One more to go. It was on the last one that I died on. No kidding. You guys see the Bad Apple and Fire Marshal Grape up there? You don't see Fire Marshal Grape really, but you can see his hat moving and all.
Thank you.
Now wait for it to go around once again, guys. I beat you.
Oh, Larryboy, you won! You sure are fast.
On the contrary, you're much too slow to rescue an entire city. Bumblyburg will never celebrate its 300th birthday.
Boy. When I think about how much Bumblybug relies on the fire department, it makes these toys seem so small and insignificant.
We all love toys, but having a lot of them for yourself won't do any good for someone else who needs help.
That's right. The entire fire squad needs my help. They're relying on me. These toys can wait. I gotta get going. Thank you.
Alfred has not come out. Good. That is a Star Wars reference, I bet.
Is this episode 9?
Yep, you'll bet.
The picture quality isn't quite up to par. I assume this isn't the special edition DVD.
Of course it isn't. It won't be out until next week.
That's not what I heard.
What? It can't be. Wait, did you download this off the internet?
Now why would I do that, sweetie? I just happen to know a few people on the inside. In fact, you would fit right in with my circle of friends. They live and breathe space movies just like you.
Amazing. It looks like you can teleport right in.
Why don't you beam yourself up and explore the final frontier? Pity. Pie actually look quite tasty.
Stupid bad apple.
Oh no, the news is worse than I thought.
Let me guess. Baker Lunch has fallen into a web of temptation and needs my help. I'm on my way to the bakery to help him.
Well, no, Master Larry. The veterinarian just called. Your pet Matter has a bad case of the hiccups.
My pet Matter?
Huh. Pet Matter? What? Really? Really, Alfred? You guys going there? With puns?
Baker Lunch should be found deep inside the space station, Master Larry. Please proceed with caution. I suspect the Bad Apple has set up her most dangerous traps everywhere.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll be safe. But I hope the baker is too.
I'm gonna stay quiet during this level, guys, okay?
Oh no! Uh-oh.
Seriously?
Charge!
Uh, The note glitched. Whoa, hell yeah, almost walked off.
You'll have to cut the power to this barrier, Master Larry. It's the only way to bypass it. The adjacent doorways are blocked by webs. You'll need to get by them to inspect the room.
These webs won't stop Larryboy.
Thank God they did not go back down from that. Now I get to take care of the yellow barrier. Part of me told me I should not have done the single jump there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, damn you.
Search for an energized power core, Master Larry, and deactivate it.
Charge!
I didn't fall down. Okay, yes I am. Thank God I activated the glide before that. Before he reached the ground.
Have you been to Jupiter yet? Oddly enough, I've been to every one of its moons. But not the planet itself. You're not missing much. How can you say that? I have no arms, no legs, no body. Look, the bad apple was right. It's Larryboy.
Okay, nice. Holy hell. I just hope Larry Boy's right about that, being up there in no time.
By the looks of it,
the door will only open with the correct color combination.
Oh, right here. Great. Got that, guys. Oh my god, almost fell down. Almost fell down again.
Getting through this area is going to require the use of several abilities, Master Larry. Use them wisely.
I won't be tempted or outsmarted by the bad apple. I'm shocked at how this works. Electricity!
All of a sudden, it looked like I was about to walk off.
I don't need to turn on the safety locks. I've been doing this for years.
You were warned. Last time I speedrun this, I helped that guy out because I did not know it was gonna. I thought I was just gonna kill him. I did not know I was gonna break him free.
This cake weighs a ton. I'm shocked at how this works.
Oh crap, this part. May look easy, but I get scared every time I do it. Oh, thank God, I did not miss that jump.
Hup.
enjoying the show?
Oh, yeah! Galactic Commando 9 is my favorite movie in the series! This limited edition DVD is the best!
I couldn't agree more. And you're the first person in Bumbleyburg to own it!
And he'll be the last person you tempt, Bad Apple!
Larryboy! I've had it with your untimely interruptions!
Snap out of it, Baker Lunt! You have a cake to bake!
Huh? What? Is that you, Larryboy? Oh, what's going on?
You've fallen deep into temptation.
It's shocking how you continue to believe you can stop me. In fact, let me show you just how shocking it is.
Bad pun there, Bad Apple.
Deactivate the force field, Master Larry.
How do I do that?
Spray the targets from each platform with your power drencher. The pressure will lift the deflector plates and block the energy beam.
Gotcha, Alfred!
One more thing, Master Larry. The optical sentry units may set off a trap when activated. When you see an energy bolt coming in your direction, use your smart to trigger the platform's protective shield. Good luck! Make sure you spray until the deflector plates are locked in place, or they will slowly come back down.
Damn it! Mike, let's go through that damn cutscene again! Okay, thank God, no!
You need to deactivate the force field, Master Larry.
How do I do that?
Spray the targets from each platform with your power drencher. The pressure will lift the deflector plates and block the energy beam.
Gotcha, Alfred!
One more thing, Master Larry. The optical sentry units may set off a trap when activated. When you see an energy bolt coming in your direction, use your smart cape to trigger the platform's protective shield. Good luck! Make sure you spray until the deflector plates are locked in place, or they will slowly come back down!
Die!
Oh, thank God, that was close. Gotta pay attention to that eye thing. Damn it! Okay, thank God I'm still touching it.
Larryboy, you did it!
You've done nothing at all. You didn't realize that while you were wasting your time saving one citizen, the entire city is being tempted!
Oh, this trouble just to watch a movie? I don't know what I was thinking.
It's okay to enjoy a good movie, but just make sure your responsibilities are taken care of first.
Yeah, I sure do love watching movies, but you know what I just realized? I love baking even more!
Everybody in Bumbleyburg knows you have a gift for making the best cakes and pies. That's why we can't wait to see the anniversary cake at the big celebration.
Oh, I have a lot of work to do. I'm going to bake the greatest cake Bumbleyburg has ever seen.
And taste it.
Thank you, Larryboy. It's good to have a helpful friend like you.
Hurry back.
The perfect spot.
But don't we need a construction? Oh, I really hope this cutscene hurries up.
Whoa, 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 mama!
The charge!
Accomplice to temptation with intent to lead astray, operating a giant Macintosh without a permit!
Wait, you can't arrest me!
And resisting arrest!
Okay, guys. Let's see if I can get to the world record. I hope so.
Master Eddie, the Bad Apple has erected a gigantic monument of temptation! Bumbleyburg won't be able to resist unless it is removed from Bumbleyburg Park!
This is where it all ends for Bumbleyburg and Larryboy! As you can see, I've created Apley's Funhouse 2, an irresistible force of temptation!
But what you fail to see is God's promise to not let us be tempted beyond what we can handle, and that he'll always give us a way out!
Is that so? From my point of view, things don't look so good for you all.
The city will look a lot better when you're gone, Bad Apple.
Bumbleyburg has chosen quite a silly hero.
I am that hero!
Apley's Funhouse 2 is anchored by several webs. You'll need to spray them. The webs are spread all about Bumbleyburg. You may have to use your abilities to reach some of them. Good luck, Master Larry!
Damn it! Got your Bad Apple.
No!
You can do it, Master Laddy!
Where is the damn thing? There it is. Damn it. I just hate it makes us go down from there every time after that you do that. I did that purposely so I could get up here quicker. What son of a- Hit the damn thing!
No!
You can do it, Master Laddie!
Guess I could have done that from the beginning. I don't think I got the world record now. I don't even know if I'm gonna get a better time. Okay, 1 hour, 45 minutes, 13 seconds. Oh my god, I really hope I did get it. Enjoy watching the cutscene for just a second, guys.
Or is it just me? So, how about that party?
My fellow citizens, we are gathered here today to commemorate this 300th anniversary of the founding of our great city of Bumblyburg! Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present to you our founding father, Obadiah Bumbly! Now we also have someone else to thank for delivering our town from this terrible evil. And that, of course, is our city's great superhero, Larryboy!
Well, guys, I did get a better time. My original time was 1 hour 46 minutes 52 seconds.
We need God's help and the help of the people around us.
So I improved over a minute. But I still have not gotten the world record. I was getting close to it, though.
It is my pleasure to present
about 3 minutes behind.
Bumblyburg's 300th birthday.
Oh, well, I still got a better time than my last speedrun, so yeah, I'm improving.
I'll save you a piece. A small one.
All right, everyone. Go see Alfred about some cake.
I hope you guys enjoyed that run. I will do another one very soon. Hopefully an improved one. One that's going to be world record. Okay, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.